guys, welcome back to our channel. I'm Chantel.
And I'm Jess.
And we are back with another reaction request. This is James Arthur, Homicide Love. We just heard like one little split second of it, and woo, it's going to be a good one.
Yeah. I'm coming in heated off of the August song.
Yeah. Last week, so. If you haven't checked that one out, make sure you jump on over to that one.
I'm hoping this
one. We were in rant mode on that song. Yeah.
And I mean, this sounds like some toxic shit too that is probably going to get me heated again, feeling bad. So we'll see.
Alright, before we jump in, please subscribe, smash that like button, and turn on the post notification bell because you don't want to miss anything. Mm-hmm. Alright, let's see. Homicide Love, James Arthur. This guy always kind of messes me up, so.
The title worries me. The title worries me.
Homicide Love. What do you think it could be about? Take a guess. Let's see who's right. Homicide Love. I'm gonna say some, like destructive love story.
Yeah, I feel like it's kind of like when, like, being with someone who, like, drains you.
Yeah, so same thing.
Like, you're just, like, life-sucking, you know what I mean? Like, you can't do anything.
Yeah, alright, let's see.
One beat, one life, one me, let the other side go. Oh, I live and die by your knife, this is homicide love. Tell me, could you make me all that you want? Would you fly home? Or could it ever be just us? Tell me what you want.
When he said the I live and die and you, like, basically at your hand.
Yeah, I live and die by your knife and this love. So it's like, yeah, you're the one who breaks me, destroys me,
but can puts build me back together, together
to only break me again. It's a destructive cycle. So
I don't like that. His voice though, insane.
Mm-hmm. Like you did before. Or just run away.
Sometimes it's easier than continuing to be in that shitty ass cycle, so.
I don't think I could take much more. Can't breathe when we got your face. Oh, you make me sick, but all I want.
Okay.
Did you want to listen?
Yeah. Well, I was gonna say wait till after he's done, but you're good. That's like. Yeah, you just get lost in the. It's like someone else takes control of your life.
Yeah.
And you're whipping around in the wind with no control over anything, and you're lost, and you're scared, and you have no idea what the hell's going on, but that person is just like, no, it's okay, this is good for you.
Been there, done that.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's okay. It doesn't matter if you get hurt. It's what I care about. Fuck you. That's what I say.
God. I think the hard part of that, too, is just, like, trying to find your inner strength to be able to pull yourself out of...
You'd be able to support yourself.
Yeah. And it's not easy. And sometimes you can't do it.
Well, that's the thing. It's back to the whole knife and you break me down and build me up, something like that. At some point, you have to build yourself.
Yeah.
Back. And face that knife.
You gotta choose you.
Yeah, and you have to say, hey, no more of this shit.
Yeah, for sure.
I need to breathe, for Christ's sake. You know what I mean? That's rough.
For sure, yeah. Ugh.
Sick, but all I want
is getting me in my head, this song.
Of course
it is. Just kissing your lips. I'm such a sucker for sweet talking, so do you tell all your friends you've got your gun to my head? I know it's never gone.
Can you tell all your friends you've got your gun to my head?
Seriously, no. Could you imagine? That's what I'm saying. Like, just imagine being in this relationship.
Well, I've been in.
Yeah. But
relationship similar to that, yeah.
But imagine being in that and just...
It's when you pick people to ride or die for, but they wouldn't ride or die for you.
Exactly. That's what I was trying to say. Yeah.
Yeah. Be just...
sidetracked a little bit by the album cover.
Same here. This.
I almost feel like
I see a face.
Well, it's him. As far as I can tell, that's him. That's kind of what they wanted. But it's like when you look at through that, you can't see, right? You have to really piece it together. It becomes this image and these breaks and these cracks.
Maybe it's him. I don't know. I can just see a face.
They create. Well, I can definitely see the outline of the hair and then the face.
Oh, you guys want to see a special visitor?
He's gonna run away.
No, yeah, he's not gonna come in.
he's
running. anyways, yeah, no, that's... I got distracted by it, too, for sure. But this song's a little bit of a rough one, for sure.
Yeah. Well, it's hard to hear.
Yeah, for sure. For sure. Oh, you tell me you don't, you build me up.
Homicide love.
Shit, you're killing me.
This was an insane song. Ugh. Although it's definitely one I'll have to listen to again for sure.
We need to just go through his albums.
Seriously.
That's just the bottom line.
Seriously. Oh.
I really also want to know, like, anybody who knows about the album, the cover, let me know.
Yeah, if you guys see
it. I want to know if I'm right.
See what it is, yeah.
Because that's clever. And it goes with the theme of what I'm assuming the rest of the album would
probably
be,
so. Yeah. Oh, that one's a rough one. Mm-hmm. Gets you in your head. It's hard to get out of those relationships. It's hard to find yourself to feel strong enough. Sorry about the background noise. That's my brother trying to get food. So, shout out to you. So, sorry if you guys can hear that. But, yeah, this song definitely was one that hit home. I feel like a lot of people...
It gives you a little bit more into him as well.
100%. 100%. Yeah. And I feel like a lot of people can relate to this song, which I think is super important, right? When you're coming for a song like this, you want to find the things that people could relate to and stuff. So, yeah. Mm-hmm. No, this was another really great...
trying to help the other people, man. That's all you can do.
Yeah. Yeah. All right, guys, thank you so much for coming back to our channel. Please subscribe, smash that like button, turn on the post notification bell because you don't want to miss anything, and continue to comment down below because we love hearing from you.
Peace out, guys.
Catch y'all next time.